Thank you. husband, uncle died. That is why we are just here. So we are giving him the final. The final prayer we are giving him there. Depending the time we go home to do the final one.
What is your prayer for those people that come from far from here and near you to come and celebrate this thing with you? What is your prayer for them?
I am saying that God Almighty, those of them that come from far and near will go in peace when they are going, accident free, so that they meet their families in peace in Jesus' name. And those of us that will go home for the final day, we will go in peace. The road will be safe.
What is your prayer for you and for the man and his family?
Oh, I'm saying that God will console them. You know, we are human beings. This is what we are doing. We do it. But God, we will console them. Give them the heart to hear God. After this, all of us will do it. But the wife, I'm asking God to give her the heart to hear God. And even the children.
What is your advice for them?
The father, my husband uncle is already old, so I advise them to take her. It is in time that he died. So we try to say that the hearing for you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening, madam.
Good evening.
We'd like to know your name and what you people are doing here today.
My name is Victoria Edreham. Victoria Edreham. My husband died in the ceremony here.
How do you feel today?
I feel bad.
Well, what's your prayer for those people that come from far and near here to come and celebrate this? What's your prayer for them?
My prayer is thank God. They will come with happiness. If they want life, they will go for happiness again. They don't go to bad things from their road.
Thank you, madam.
I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm gonna go to the hospital. I'm gonna get you.